Okay, we're gonna make a simple skirt for the 18-inch doll. The stitches that's missed, just restitch them. We're going to do four rows for a border at the bottom of the skirt. Was 16. So I'm gonna reduce the second one. And 16. Now reduce that 16th one. Use my arm. Okay, there's 16. Reduce one. And go 16 again. One. Choose one. It's four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We just put these back on the machine. Make sure all the stitches, all the needles are on a hook. because when you flip it, you want to make sure they're all in there. Okay, now knit that decrease row. Okay, now we're going to do 4 more rows of seam stitch. Even, even. You want to leave enough thread to sew it together. And there's the little skirt. A little bit of a pop.